How did Kate and William break away from the royal tradition? Kate, the Duchess of Cambridge, and Prince William are known for breaking away from royal tradition, and it was no different when the couple decided to have a family. And this is because Kate and William, who are expecting their third royal baby imminently, are the first future monarchs in 200 years not to have conceived in the first year of their marriage. The Duke and Duchess celebrated their first wedding anniversary in April 2013, after tying the knot for the royal wedding the previous year. Although not laid down in law, throughout Britain's history it has been expected that newlywed royals will get on with the serious business of increasing the number of heirs immediately. But modernizers Kate and William rewrote the sexual rulebook. It wasn't until December 2013, 7 months later, that Kate and Prince William announced they were expecting their first royal baby, much to the delight of royal fans across the war. Unfortunately, Kate had been suffering from crippling morning sickness, hyperemesis gravidarum, and the couple announced the news before the 12-week mark to avoid wild speculation. A future king was born on July 22, 2013. And the world rejoiced at the very thought of welcoming a new addition to the royal family. But members of the public hadn't had to wait so long before, with other future monarchs falling pregnant pretty quickly after their wedding. In fact, Prince Charles was born just 6 days before his parents, the Queen and Prince Philip, celebrated their first wedding anniversary after tying the knot on November 20, 1947. Writing for Catherine, the Duchess of Cambridge, royal author Gil Napet said, "By the time the Duke and Duchess of Cambridge celebrated their first wedding anniversary, they were the first future monarchs in 200 years not to have conceived within the first year of marriage." However, William's commitment to his beloved grandmother, the Queen, and his duty as a future king of the UK, are said to be the reason the couple started their family a little later. Mrs. Napet said, "It is thought that William and Catherine, as newlyweds, may have delayed starting a family so that they could participate fully in the Queen's Diamond Jubilee celebrations in 2012. Part of William and Catherine's commitment to the Queen in her Diamond Jubilee year involved the young couple touring Asia on behalf of Her Majesty in September 2012. The royal couple visited Singapore, Malaysia, where they visited Kuala Lumpur and Sabah, the Solomon Islands and Tuvalu in the South Pacific. Speaking about the couple's commitment to the head of state, Mrs. Napet added, "For Prince William, this is an undertaking he has been preparing for his whole life and readily accepts. For Catherine, their duties she equally accepts in her role as wife of a future King of England, the position for which she has been coached to fulfill since their engagement. Kate is due to give birth to her third child this month ahead of Prince Harry and Meghan Markle's royal wedding."